Authorities are trying to figure out what led to a shooting in North Philadelphia. It happened around 12:15 this morning on the 100 block of Somerset Street. Police found the victim and rushed him to the hospital. At last check, there's no word on his condition, and police are still looking for the shooter.